நோடி ஆரோக்கியத்தின் அடையாளம். Then my voice was totally gone. When I read this Doha, I said, I am at present also a person with grief. My voice is not producing properly. I have seen all the doctors, allopathy, homeopathy, Ayurveda, all other pathies. But still I am not getting. But Sant Ganeshwar says, if you correctly sing Om, he will come to your help. To correctly sing Om is very important. So first, to sing Om correctly is to sing just like you speak. Don't take deep breath first and then start singing Om. Like many people, 99% people, they sing Om like this. Take a breath. Oh, you speak like this? You speak like this? No. I have come here in this conference. Dr. People's Hospital, it was very good. You speak like this? No. I have come here to give you a lecture on Om Shakti Narayo, Omkara, eternal sound, like this. I am very much happy to see you. Where I am not bothered about my breath. So easily you must sing the Om. Sing in loud faith. Oh! Chandakya Upanishad says that in Tara Saptak Om, this is called as Tara Saptak, higher octave Om, it will be a fearless area. If you have fear in mind, sing Om in Tara Saptak, your fear will vanish. So that's the importance of this Om. The tongue does not come in between the way. That is important point. And second important point is, at the time of Makar, your lips are closed and all the vibrations go reverse way and start purification program of your body and mind. That is very important. And as a doctor, I will tell you, all the diseases are because of the tongue. Because of tongue, there is stress, and that's why you eat more and become ill. One diabetic person came to me. That was a lady. Her blood sugar, I saw, it was 455. I said, auntie, what's, you must have not taken either medicines, or you have not eaten sugar. She said, no doctor, I am doing all the, I changed my lifestyle, as you said, I am doing, taking all your recline and all these tablets also, but still my blood sugar, how this happened? You know, my allopathic science is just like a parameter. Your 450, either you must have not taken the medicine, or you have eaten sugar. Then she said, doctor, you are correct. I eat sugar. How you are doing? It was a mango season. All the family were taking mango. And how I can escape from that thing? I had this tongue, and that's why I wanted that taste. So I said, you have eaten mango, but your sugar has gone. The same thing is, one auntie had come with a daughter-in-law with her, and her BP was 240 by 140. I said, my Lord, you are not taking tablets. You will have to get admitted because you will get stroke. 240, upper blood pressure, systolic, and 240, 140 down. She was very much angry like this. So I said, what happened? She said, ask my daughter-in-law to go out. I want to tell you something like this. So I asked daughter-in-law to please go. She said, I was teaching her how to make chapati. So she started, my mother has not told me, she has not taught me, you are just teaching me what this. Then she started speaking loudly. I started speaking loudly. And speaking loudly, mother, your throat has gone. If she would have not tongue, how the angriness occurred, how was the angriest occurred at that time? She was supposed that daughter-in-law was angry. Oh, mom! She would, oh, mom, mom! Because words will not come unless the tongue is there. So the whole samvad will be on om. And they would have got more energy. So that's why, allow your tongue to keep quiet. As that's why Meher Baba was great, because he has not allowed tongue to take part in the daily activities. This mauna is important, because the tongue does not come in between the bay. Next slide, please. Next. This slide is very important. Why diaphragmatic breathing is very positive breathing and chest breathing is negative breathing. So dear colleagues, never take chest breathing. Upper part of the chest should not be filled with the air. Why? See this?